Officials said a total of 25 people were transported from the scene to the two hospitals in Billings. No fatalities were reported. A witness told Mountain News it appeared many of those injured and had injuries. Billings emergency crews responded Saturday night to the Briarwood Golf and Country Club where a deck collapsed.